welcome back. Before auditioning for The X Factor, my next guest worked in a call centre, but life has changed more than somewhat for Olly Murs since then.
3 years ago, Olly Murs hit our screens when he appeared on The X Factor, finishing as runner-up. While he was on the show, he duetted with one of his idols, Robbie Williams. He released his debut single, Please Don't Let Me Go, in 2010, which went to number one. Following that, with his second number one, Heart Skips a Beat.
You make my heart skip, 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 skip a beat.
He's also had a number one album, In Case You Didn't Know, featuring his third number one single, Dance With Me Tonight. And found time to present the X Factor ITV2 show, The Extra Factor. Olly has been performing nationwide at his first arena tour this year and has just released his new single, Troublemaker, which he returned to the X Factor stage to perform at the weekend.
Stuff. Olly Murs joins me now. It's so good to see you.
So great to see you.
Oh, it really is. And it's fantastic.
I haven't seen you for ages.
And what was it? Ridiculous.
Last year when we did the desert trek.
We did.
It seems like a long time ago.
A long time ago, but wasn't it great fun? We're only remembering the good bits now.
No, it was a great time. I mean, oh God, I remember the nappy rash that I had.
Oh, you poor baby.
Shaping.
Yes, we all had to help you rub cream in your bits.
And then the last time I remember having really bad bowel problems.
You did.
No, it was a great trip. You know what? And just watching that VT, it feels like a long time ago, the stuff that's happened.
But so. It was great. And listen, things are just going so well for you.
Yeah.
The weekend, obviously, you went back to the X Factor. How was that, going back to that big stage again?
Because I work on the Extra Factor, every week I see these contestants go out there and doing, I'm like, I want to perform, please. So I was really pumped for it and I couldn't wait. And obviously, you work all year and when you're writing an album and you're doing music, you can't wait to release it. And obviously, Troublemaker, and I was so excited about performing. It's always great to get on that stage, and it just feels like home, I suppose. I've been there ever since I left the show in 2010.
Because obviously, like we say, you do that show afterwards. And what's really good about it is that you know exactly what all of those contestants are going through because you lived it. You were there. You know how they're feeling.
Well, it was, no, completely. And I always say to the guys, if you want to talk to me about anything, come and see me. But, you know, I think they're really good. I mean, this year especially, the group are so amazing. They're such a great togetherness, and they're such nice people. So, yeah, I mean, I'm just wanting Extra Factor today. I love Extra Factor. Me and Caroline love it. We have such a good time.
You can see that you do. You can see that you're a lot of everything. Oh, there was Rylan. He was crying.
Do you know what, though? Our show felt like someone had died on Sunday. That was what it felt like. It was so sad and so, like, and we obviously so gutted to see Ella go, but we was all sort of like, God, geez, like, we need to sort of pick up a little bit because it felt so flat.
But it will be like that now from now on because, you know, everybody that goes, it's really tough. And I think you can't call it. You just can't call it. There has been other X Factors when you've gone, that person's going to win. That person's definitely a standout.
I mean, they're all really nice this year. You know what? Great contestants. And I think it really is. It has come down to now. People have to pick up the phone and vote. As simple as that.
Of course.
It is simple. I think now we have lost an amazing, I mean, Ella for me, I mean, I've got to be honest, I was predicting Ella to reach the final. I think everyone did. I mean, I was only chatting to a few people at my house yesterday, and they were like, she's in my final. I was like, well, did you vote? And he was like, no. I was like, well, that's the problem we've got right now, so you have to vote.
Exactly.
And, you know, I think it's, you know, it's almost, I don't know why people aren't, but I mean, you know, they're all great characters. Chris is a great character, Ryland's great, I think. You know, and Jermaine and James are from Union Jay.
They're all so different. But you're right, you do have to pick up the phone. And sometimes it's better not to win. Look at you. You know, you've gone on to do great things. You know, your music career is going, your TV present career, all of that's happening.
I mean, I don't know. I put it down to a bit of luck, though. I think no matter where you finish the show, I mean, Leona Lewis obviously won the show, Little Mix won the show, and they've had massive success. But
sure.
I think it's a bit of luck, and if people like you and want to buy your music and like you as a person, I mean, I've got an amazing fan base and great people around me, and I enjoy what I do.
Well.
I've been in the States this year with One Direction, which was brilliant.
Cool.
And such great guys, and you know,
it's gone crazy for them, hasn't it?
Incredible. So it was so nice for them to invite me, and I went over there and had an amazing time with them. And it was just great to be involved in that massive bubble because, you know, it's such a thing. I mean, you haven't had anyone have the success that they've had in America since the Beatles. So it was pretty amazing to see the Astera and the girls. And you know, for me, I enjoyed it over there. It was great fun. I mean, I missed home. I did miss home. Because
now, we have to say about home.
Yes.
Finally, finally, Mr. Olly Murs, you've moved out from your mummy's.
I have. It was a big decision. I still miss home. I went home yesterday and see my mum.
Do you take your washing round? You do.
No, I don't.
I bet you take your washing home and I bet your mum fills up the car with all the food.
I wish I could, but no, I think my mum would actually go, no, Olly, it's time for
it's
you to grow
much,
up.
Yes.
But no, I went home yesterday and it was just nice to be home and see my little family.
But you're
family
a real
dog.
Close family.
Yeah,
know,
and when we did America, it was the first time I've ever been away for such a long time. Mm. It was 5-6 weeks. And
a
long time away, and I just thought, you know what, after about 3 weeks, I was like, I really miss my mum and my dad and my family and my friends, and couldn't wait to go home because I've got my own place. So I was like,
whoopee! So you're throwing parties all the time now?
No, I wish. I never have any time off. I'm working all the time. And obviously, I'm on the Extra Factor every weekend, so I never get weekends off. So, but you know what, it's all going really well.
It's great fun, it's great fun. Now, look, what about love life? Is that just taking a back seat there because you're too busy?
It's just the same as ever it is.
Oh, Olly.
I know, Lorraine, you've been talking about
that. For goodness sake.
Are you going to meet someone, Olly? I hope so. I mean, you know what? I mean, to be honest, I'm at that point in my life where my career is so important to me.
Of course it is.
And you know what, I wouldn't want someone to be a part of it and not to feel part of it, you know what I mean? I feel like at the moment I've just so much focus on singles, albums and tours and Extra Factor that I haven't got time for that moment. So hopefully, I'm a bit of a romantic, so when I find someone I want to give a time.
Look, it will happen. You're only a baby. And it will happen. You know, when it's meant to happen, it will. I'm a great believer in that. It's when it's meant to happen, it will. So you've got a single out right now.
Single's out right now, which is doing really, really well. I'm so excited about it.
We heard it earlier on. It was great.
Thank you so
much.
Album's out on Monday, called Right Place, Right Time, which I'm just so excited about. Third album, you know, coming out of Christmas, I'm just delighted for that. And then I've got a tour next year between March and April, which is great. And I love touring. You've got to come.
Of course I will. I'll be there in the front row. Dancing,
got to.
Badly.
No, you won't, not at all.
It'd be really good. We'll get all the gang to come.
No, I'd love everyone to come down. And you know what? It's just been, like I say, thanks to everyone that's been supporting me the last 3 years. It's great. So I'm having a good time.
Fantastic. Olly, thank you. Come back anytime you like. You're an absolute joy.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Flower.